What is the Douay Rheims version of the Bible? The first Catholic Bible translation in English was known as the Douay Rheims version. The New Testament was published at Rheims, France in 1582, and the Old Testament at Douay, France in 1609. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Benedict for more Bible Punch. Thank you. God bless.